I'm Diana Madaras. I'm an artist. I'm an animal lover. I'm a ballroom dancer. I grew up in a veterinary hospital. I'm a wife. At the core, I'm a creative person, and my lifeblood flows through my art. When someone reads the book, I hope that they get inspiration for themselves to realize that whatever your passion is, it's never too late to pursue it. I didn't start painting until I was 37, and I never thought I would be a professional artist. It's a surprise to me. But with encouragement from people along the way, I realized that dreams can come true, and the book is about realizing a dream. Private Spaces brings together the two things that I love to do the most, which is writing and painting. And it is a story of my journey to becoming an artist, as well as a retrospective of my paintings from the last two decades. You know, we don't often get a chance to review our lives. And as I wrote each chapter and as I reviewed each painting that we included in the book, it was a way to relive every moment of my life. And I have to say that I'm living the dream.
This book has everything. Loss, pain, heartache, challenge, struggle, and triumph. It's a masterpiece.
Private Spaces, a beautiful book about the art and life of Diana Madaras. Reserve your copy of Diana's incredible image-filled journey. Visit us online to learn